even get to run.
Chara moves his puck up in the direction of Milan Lucic. Lucic's in a pretty good battle to get away from his man. A little bit of contact. Oh, that's a sell job.
Oh, come on.
Pretty good sell job there by Spezza.
Oh, my arm, they never work again.
It has not been a productive power play for the Ottawa Senators in the season series against the Bruins, but an opportunity here now with the power play.
It is to laugh.
Takes it down, Jones on the end board. Lucic hammers it! Down goes Jones, and how this for irony? The crowd wants a call for a hit from behind! There's Drew, finds the wraparound, bounces down in the corner. Carcillo on the far side.
Gambler in front of the penalty bench. Thomas sticks a puck to the corner for Canada and Ferris. Canada across it over. Candelari sidemarks it loose. Kostitsyn lobbed by Thomas. Thomas stones Kostitsyn with the right leg. Candelari back at the goal. Flips it over to Canada. Wheels it in front. Seidenberg knocks it out of the crease. Here comes Michael Ryder. The Bruins extending themselves to try to defend a one-goal lead late. Hamlet goes down as if shot. Get up! Here comes Camilleri. Montreal trying to nurse ridiculous calls out of the referees. Just a great hit in the Montreal zone. And Hamlick trying to dive for a penalty.
It was Hamlick that initiated the contact. Ryder carrying the puck.
Off of Chara's skates. Krejci wins the battle. Getting the race there against Daniel Thomas, who cuts inside Paivo. Good night! 234 years ago yesterday, a bunch of ragtag farmers stood up against the greatest fighting force in the world. And today, school children in Massachusetts had Patriots Day off because of that. Well, a bunch of modern-day Bostonians have turned back hockey's royalty, and they have sent their faithful on a red-coated retreat through the exits. It's 4-2 Bruins.
A couple of soldiers on display on that replay.
One-timer, Bolesky takes a chop at the puck. And Andreas Athanasiou, easy for you to say.
72.
Athanasiou, that's going to make some highlight reels. I can tell already. Athanasiou, thank you very much. Here comes Pastrnak.
Right now, here's Bergeron as the Bruins go right back at it. A pass just under Marchand's stick. Anderson down on his front, and they're going to wave the play dead with the Bruins on the power play coming into the attacking zone. I mean, I understand if this is a peewee game or if there's a bone sticking out of his leg, but that is utterly ridiculous. I mean, the Bruins are on the power play. It's the third period of a playoff game. It's a one-goal game, and you're going to stop the play for a guy who's still conscious?
If you're going to blow it down now when Toronto has the puck in the neutral zone. It doesn't happen.
Here's Marchand in front of the goal. That is a slash. That couldn't have crushed a grape. Trevor Hansen was the official who saw a slash there.
It's pathetic.
That is just ridiculous. I mean, you know, I get it. There's an open agenda. Punish Marshawn for past sins. I get it. But that is ridiculous. This is slashing, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Ben, you'll probably never walk again. What in the name of Billy Smith is going on here? Is it two-hand touch?
Joanne, with 10 seconds to go, Achari to Nordstrom. He sends it out. Joanne, go cry in the shower. The Bruins win 3-2 at Bell Center. And it's not over until it's over, because Shaw locks up with Moore, and Achari is willing to go with Gallagher on the far boards. Steve Barton, the linesman, gets in between them. The Bruins can point to the scoreboard.
What a great hockey game.
I've been this fired up this season. That's what they pay to see.